Welcome to video two in our two-part video series of how to make pumpkin face masks and scrubs. This is the video on making face scrubs, and this is video two. So if you're interested in making pumpkin face masks, please find video one, and I will put a link to that down below. So first of all, we are going to talk about why I love pumpkin so much. I touched on this briefly before. I'm just going to summarize really quickly. I love pumpkin for the fall because it has so many antioxidants and it's so good for combination and dry skin and really calming your skin, reducing inflammation after a long winter. If you've heard anything about how I educate about skincare, I'm really into reducing inflammation through natural ingredients and a healthy diet. So pumpkin is really in line with fighting inflammation, balancing skin tone, and tightening pores, which is really important to me as someone who has rosacea. So we're also going to get vitamins A, C, and E. We're going to get vitamin T, taurulatine, I hope I'm saying that right, to help prevent breakouts and scarring. Now, the best is always to get a fresh pumpkin and cook it, steam it, bake it yourself. But if you're not feeling it today, go ahead and use canned pumpkin. That's perfectly fine. We all do it sometimes. So you're going to start with a half a cup of pumpkin. And if you're using fresh, I would use a food processor. If you're using just the regular puree from the can, you can go ahead and just use a bowl. So we will add that to our bowl. We're just going to make a small amount because it's for the face. We're going to add 3 tablespoons of organic sugar. Try and raise this up for you so you can see. There's our 3 tablespoons. And then we're going to do half a teaspoon of the pumpkin seed oil. Now you can always substitute the pumpkin seed oil if you don't have it or if it's not available in your area. You don't want to order it on Amazon. You can substitute an almond oil or the oil of your choice for skincare. This was graciously given to us by one of our suppliers in bulk. So this is just half a teaspoon of pumpkin seed oil. And then I'm going to mix this all in. You can see it's just a little tiny bit of oil. Most of the moisture is actually coming from the pumpkin. And this is such a yummy face scrub. It kind of makes me want to eat it as I'm mixing it here. So I'm going to take this into the shower, use it probably for about 2 weeks. I refrigerate it in between uses, and it will last me probably a week and a half to 2 weeks. I'll use it probably every 3 to 4 days. It's a great source of gently exfoliating my skin because I can't take a real harsh exfoliation. So this feels very, very soft, and it's not going to scrub, be like a harsh scrub on my skin. And it's going to help balance my skin out and make so that I don't get flaky skin, which I always, always, always get in fall. So the pumpkin, you can already feel it working when you put it on. I'm not going to put it on my face in this video, but you can already kind of feel it tingling, and it just feels fantastic. There is a substitution if you want to make a larger batch. You can use brown sugar. I would go ahead, use the same amount of pumpkin, half a cup. Use half a cup of brown sugar, so it's a little bit more grainy. It's just a little bit more than the white sugar that we use for this face recipe. And then I would double the pumpkin seed oil and use 1 teaspoon instead of half a teaspoon like we just did. And I love how this feels on my skin. It smells amazing too. So that's your bonus recipe, is with brown sugar, and you're using just a little bit more sugar and a little bit more of the pumpkin seed oil. and you're going to take that in the shower, use it from head to toe. So that is your video 2, how to make a pumpkin face scrub, one for the face, one for the body. If you're looking at how to make pumpkin face mask, we have one for oily skin and one for dry skin in video 1. There's a link to that in the description. If you liked this video, I'd appreciate it if you subscribed, and I will go ahead and see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.